Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button, but just one step away so that you could get the latest updates regarding many shares, and leave any comments below so that we could help you out in any shares as we could, guys. So a recent news came about Aster DM Healthcare. Basically, this company deals with this medical segment industry, guys, and this share price is now at 154. The special thing about this share, because this company is going to buy back. The buyback, they are going to totally buy back 57,14,285 shares, guys, at the price of 210. So 57,14,285 at the price of 210. The share price is now trading around 163 rupees. That means if you compare around 50 rupees margin they are giving the buyback price, but if you see the buyback quantity is very less, guys. This 57 lakhs quantity represents just 1.13% stake of the company. Usually a company tries to acquire 2 to 3% or maximum 4% to 5%. If you compare to Infosys and TCS, they will usually acquire 4 to 5% in buyback, but this company is acquiring at 1.13% stake currently, guys. So those investors who are going to invest after seeing this news, good luck. But this 1.13 shares, maybe you, if you have 100 shares, they will not buy the 100 shares from you fully, guys. There will be a ratio for this. We are working out the ratio. Company has not yet disclosed the ratio on which they are going to buy back. They will announce after the record date. But we are going to predict the number of shares that may be acquired from you. In very shortly, we'll put a video about it. So if you already are as a DM Healthcare shareholder, then for you, my advice is that if you want to know, I mean, if you want to get out of this share, the best way is after receiving this news, the share price will continuously increase, guys. The share price they are going to buy back is 210. Maximum it can reach 189 to 190 rupees. Instead of waiting for buyback, you could sell your shares at 190 and come out, because you could get all profit at 190, guys. If buyback, they will only take less amount of shares, so you could gain more by selling at a high price rather waiting for the buyback, guys. This is my advice to this Aster DM Healthcare investors. Hope you like this news. If you like this news, then why not share this video to your friends, and make sure to hit the subscribe button below so that you could get latest updates regarding many shares. Thank you guys, and see you in another video very soon.